It's Zoe. I didn't clap this one, but I'm at prom with these weirdos.
Hi.
That's Star, and what's your name again?
Jareth.
Yeah, Jareth. Yeah, isn't she look so pretty?
Hi.
Yeah, but we're at prom, and I'm excited, and there's people, and I'm vlogging. This is awkward, but yeah, I'll see you guys later. With Yeah, so we're at prom. Yeah, I'm gonna go now because there's people. Bye.
Go ahead or not.
The whipping nana, guys.
Hello guys, so it's the day after prom and Timber does well. So I'm gonna give you guys a rundown of prom 2019. I vlogged more than last year, which is good, and I also got this star. If you guys can't tell, it says my real name, Zoe Ann Fines. That's my real name for right now, but we get the star because the theme was Hollywood. So I walked in, at first we parked and I saw a star, which you guys know who that is now, but we saw her. She looks so pretty. I said that like 40 times. They ended up leaving early, but we stayed the whole time until about, it ended at like 11, and I think we stayed there till about 10:45 or something. But that happened. Walked in, got signed up. We got this little interview thing. They said, okay, they asked us questions. We took pictures by the red carpet, which was weird for me because I'm gonna have to do that eventually, probably. But we did that. It was great. It was fun. Oh my gosh, it was so much fun. I loved prom last night. I think last year was better, but this year was definitely great too. It was so much fun. I loved it. But they did the wills and everything. We saw the pictures of everyone. I almost cried. I was like, oh my gosh, I'm about to graduate. Yay! But but they did mine. I willed Star my social media-ness and stuff. And they were talking about how when I get older, their prediction and stuff for me is that I'll have 20 million subscribers on YouTube. So let's do this, guys. So, but it was so much fun. We did that and then we danced and got food and it was really good. But we actually danced more this year. It was pretty fun. I don't know, Star left, there are some people there, I'm not gonna say names, because I don't want to get in trouble, they still watch my videos. Acting nice, there was definitely more drama this year, like, not really drama, but they were acting all nice and trying to talk to me and be like, oh, you should, guys should do dance and blah blah, trying to act all nice and being so fake. And then we end up, me and Timber just sat at the table when we weren't. We would like kiss and stuff, and there's someone who, not gonna say names, but I have a stalker story I'm gonna tell you guys one day. But he was there, and Timber knows this guy and went to school with him, but he kept watching us kiss and stuff, and he got mad, and I guess he ended up leaving. I don't know if it was because of that or not, but. And then we got food. We went to buy food. But that's our rundown. Sorry we didn't vlog that much. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted for the songs. But, hopefully not. But, I love you guys. And that was my prom 2019. Bye.